it's obvious the second year guys have their height advantage, but usually in all-star games.
Situations prevented. Here is Manu Ginobili with a great feed to Boozer, and they're working Boozer in on good passes.
Well, he's so creative with his left-hand passing, and Carlos Boozer with the finish. He has played unbelievably well.
As Carmelo Anthony.
Even younger than these guys and with less experience, so it's going to take him a little longer.
Here's Melo with the alley-oop to James. Well, there's a highlight with the two of them right off the bat. Anthony didn't see that pass intended for him. And here's some fancy stuff, and Amari Stoudemire stuffing it through. Look, we've done a few of these games, and I'll tell you what, they're going to put on a show right now, but when we get to the end, and if it's a decent, close game.
Tell you get in the latter stages. When you look at this, Carmelo Anthony goes in. That's what I said. These kind of games are dunks and runs. Now, look at this one. I mean, he throws that thing up, and James just comes into the picture and slams it.
It should be more painful bringing back memories, wishing you were out there.
It's painful, but it's a good pain.
High score in the game. Just a delightful young man. Boozer on the receiving end of another great pass. Toronto Raptors. And the steal by James. Here's Melo. Melo to James. It's a two-man show. Forget what I said about maybe someone else coming up and stealing the thunder of these rookies. Don't have Stoudemire at the other end. Day they came into the NBA, no big rivalry there at all.
Exactly. It was probably competitively healthy, but look at this dunk. I mean, he could have taken that shot, but he throws it over to James. Talent, very definitely. So athletic as well as skillful.
And there's Carlos Boozer. Flip Murray, rebound by Dene. No one around you, Dene, just put it through. Four for their respective teams. And under 9.5 to go for the first. Dene didn't have to pump there.
Everybody who's played against him knows he's not going to mess up.
No. Tayshaun Prince cleans up.
Not only could he play, he enjoyed playing. And you got a great kick in both Anthony and Carmelo Anthony.
Keeping scores of the dunks, the sophs, a 2-to-1 ratio, 10-to-5, make it 11-to-5. The sophomores are out dunking the rookies and also leading by 15.
They need to tighten up the deal.
LeBron James. To laugh when people say, we'll never see another player like. You can fill in the blank there as Murray hits it. We'll never see another player.
How they did. You have to respect, you know, how they dealt with this thing.
Howard cleaning up the
mess. People to do that for us.
And why do we have a 24-second clock?
Yep. Oh,
you'll see.
Off the floor.
You'll see it. You'll see it. There's Murray coming in.
Well, you look at this, I mean, this is from a standstill. I mean, he's basically standing still and goes with run, jump, pass. These kids can do it.
Wade coming in, and there is Tayshaun Prince, but there's Yao Ming. How about Yao Ming doing?
And Ginobili is one of those kind of guys who does not know how to cut back.
Yeah. To see Michael Cooper play defense the way he did on that team is unbelievable.
LeBron James with a reverse slam going baseline.
I don't think Cooper can be real thrilled with what's going on out here.
Exactly.
As good as he was.
That's not his game.
He can lock somebody.
11 as well. Here's Prince with the lay-in from Yari. He gives it to his teammate, Haslam.
As you said, Dick, why do we need the clock?
That's right. To shut off that clock. Early on in his career.
Yeah, and it's something that LeBron is going to have to develop because he's so athletic, as you see.
Richardson tossed the ball off his forehead, then drilled the shot. Not only embarrassing Carlos Boozer, but humiliating you as well. Now this.
Well, this is Wade's best. In the open floor, he's able to find people and see people. And the ability that they can get back in the game.
How about this pass by Kirk Heinrich?
Let me just tell you that. That's why.
Watch Boozer here early on the feed from.
One thing, that's not, first of all, to be a great player, you got to have an ego, got to have a lot of pride.
Come on, baby. Let's get down.
gonna lose, right?
Hey,
yeah, baby, yeah, Melo. Uh-oh, Booze! Uh-oh, Booze! Hey, take Booze out!
But I do think that as the game goes on, if it doesn't get too far out of hand.
Experience of winning an NCAA title playing in his freshman year, Stoudemire slams it through.
You know, Kamilla Anthony, I thought, would be a very good player, just based on what you said.
29-65 lead, a 14-point game. Talking about
just, whoop, right through the legs. Poor Carlos Boozer, remember last year.
Josh Howard ahead to James, auditioning for the next slam dunk contest that he'll be in. Ginobili, no assist. Hardy says no assist. Of course, with 100 points in a game. Kirk Heinrich with a fancy move inside from Rio Grande College.
Vivo friends.
Let's take a look at LeBron with a little flip to himself, and Yao Ming says, I don't think I'll get in your way, young fella. What does that mean, coach?
I don't know. I'm trying to figure it out.
Is that the triangle? They're the 1-2 punch for the sophomore. And on the turnover, Bosch. All the way, Bosch. All the way, the lefty.
It's getting out of control now, guys.
Yes, it is. Boozer.
Called by Doug Collins. Look at Chris Bosch, the young fella from Toronto. And at the other end, Carlos Boozer. Up and off the glass.
Backing up his words. He wins 33, but they had 17 last time. As Wade puts it in, let's go over.
Particularly with Kobe off the court. Kyle Malone with the injuries.
Donald Murray and Heinrich on the turnover. And Wade again. Wade now is...
Wish they'd widen the court. I mean, you look at this. I mean, these guys are going down. And I mean, here's a guy that's a guard.
Yeah. You know, I really believe... Three-point contest that we're going to have. Guy didn't even show up today.
You're kidding me.
He tweaked his knee, he said.
Dwayne Wade has nothing but upside to his game.
Oh, absolutely. To Bosch.
To Bosch is a guy that people expect relationship.
Manu Ginobili at one end and Josh Howard at the other.
They want a mutual respect, but competition is what it is. It is us against them. It is you against the other guy.
And it's Stoudemire who's looking for the scoring record. He has Kobe Bryant and Jason Richardson last year at 31 points. Bryant at 97. Gilbert Arenas at 30. Chris Kamen. And here's Josh Howard. Alley-oop. Dwayne Wade. How about Dwayne Wade?
Tonight.
Ginobili firing a timeout.
Look at this athleticism by this young fella. And then, of course, Dwayne Wade going way up, showing a little athleticism.
One thing that I don't think anybody realized that he could shoot the ball as well as he does. Everybody was so skeptical about it.
And with a lot of work, he could be a very, very good shooter.
And Amari Stoudemire has established the most points in. And here is Murray to McDade, slams it through, and 127 to 102, and there's a long pass down to, there they are, Carmelo and LeBron, having a great time. They're not going to play in Sunday's All-Star game.
When somebody goes after it, and then you still dunk on them, or you block the dunk, that's the only thing contested on the dunk side of like this.
That's a big compliment coming big.
Coach Thompson, I never disagree with him. My game is right now. Was like it.
You know, the interesting thing about Kenny, I heard Magic and Charles.
Not let these guys just put up shots like this. Let's.
No, come on.
I'm not buying it. I'm sorry. I'm watching Carlos Boozer just stand there right now with LeBron James.
I think it's exciting because, first of all, it's the first time you have seen, and being entertained is Yao Ming as well, Carmelo Anthony, LeBron James on the same team.
Yeah, they said they wanted to win, but you know they didn't really back it up with their defense. I think when they're talking about wanting to win, they're saying in the regular season we want to win, and they've shown that with their respective teams.
Turning into a slam dunk contest.
I think we left Dick hanging that time, didn't we?
Yeah, we did. We did. Sorry, Dick. We just couldn't buy it.
It's okay, guys. If it ever happens, you'll hear from me.
We will. Yeah, well, you know what? You're right.
I think the league will decide that we should have a little more of that, whatever that is, if you can measure that kind of defense. Under a half a minute to go. Whoever wins the rookie game has the home court advantage in the NBA Finals.
Yes.
These things are so fun. Friends are having a good time. I mean, everybody's enjoying it.
Smiles. Good times. Good times. Still have some seconds left. And here it is. And we have more time.
We have a dunk contest winner.
As we see some of the spectacular play.
You better get back with David.
Okay, so you can sing all night. Ooh, say you don't let you go. Sweet, baby, rock it, rock it.